Probably too late to take him down.
There's like different teams.
Yeah, just a different.
Here's my prediction. China is going to control basically everything in the US economy. It's pretty much control things that they're going to start controlling with social media stuff. Like, I don't know, Facebook and stuff that they recommended feed or whatever and stuff like that. I think that should be done by China. In 20 years from now, there's going to be a bunch of, like, pseudo-fascist reactionaries. And we're gonna, like, imagine Trump, but someone who's even more xenophobic. Like, someone who's just completely nuts. It's like, we need to put people in camps again. Like, I think that's happening in, like, 20 years. Maybe not put people in camps.
Remove me from the, channel real quick, Ben.
What?
Remove me from the channel.
Okay.
I've run into people in factories.